welcome to Cape Town, South Africa. So I'm here where they take the cable up the Table Mountain. That is the Table Mountain, and you can have a very good view of the whole city from this point. And we're going to start this tour off by actually going up that mountain, and let's go.
You cannot remove the mask at any time on the tabletop. Please make sure the mask is out and then it's full.
Sorry, I have to go to that one as it's going down.
Oh wow. Wow. Scary at this point. Oh my goodness. Ooh. It's a little bit scary here. Oh my goodness. Fish or wonder. All right. Wow, this is so breathtaking.
The local native people called Table Mountain Urikwaho means this mountain belongs to the ocean. South Africa, when it was colonized around 1652, that marks the year with which this mountain was also given the name Tafelberg. And that name stayed even up to today, because the name Tafelberg, when translated to English, of which that's a Dutch name, it gives you the name Table Mountain. So just as you're seeing, it's very much like a city bow, and it is way of having the city that is leaking, which is why you're having also the relationship now of the land as well as the ocean.
Yeah.
Not to be surprised, we were there yesterday. That is Robben Island. So that one, it's more like it's a piece of land that was removed from there, not here. The city of Cape Town is lied on the grounds that were reclaimed. So it's a land reclamation city, just like how Netherlands looks like. Okay, so that one you can see that it's look like we do have a very big swimming pool. That one is a reservoir. All right, it helps to supply the water around the city, and also it has got a very long time period, lifetime period, since it has been there.
Oh, great. It's beautiful, and it looks so small from here.
Yeah.
Like when you're in the ground, Cape Town looks big. From here, it's just small, like I can run across.
Right. Yeah, so this is more like we're looking at the west coast, and then to the east, it will be this other direction.
All right. All right.
And then all those land that you're seeing, those are wine farms. Cape Town is number six also in the world as far as wine producing is concerned. And from this side, it is actually giving us the view to have the external site to all those boundaries where the wine farms are. The wine farm region only covers up to 103,000 hectares. That is a land reserved for viticulture. All right, so let's proceed.
Okay, cool. That's the lion head.
That is the lion's head.
It looks,
and that is Signal Hill.
Signal Hill doesn't look like a hill at all from this point. I just love the views from different angles.
Yeah. So this type of a rock is called a Maumesberry.
Ma?
Maumesberry, right. We are used to mountains having a granitic type of form, because a lot of people believe only mountains were as a result of molten magma solidifies on top of the earth's crust. But the formation of this mountain is completely different because it has been believed that it was underwater back then. Mm. It's an ice age history of a mountain.
So this is the highest point of Table Mountain.
And it's called the Maclear's Beacon.
Maclear's Beacon.
It is 1,073 meters above sea level.
Ah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you believe it seems as if we've got a river on top of the mountain?
I think it's the water, and because of the stones and they kind of block the water from going in.
Yes, this rock collects and the infiltration process it doesn't happen actually.
Yeah.
Why? Because
which flowers are these?
These are proteas.
Oh, is this the king protea?
That's the one you were talking about.
Oh.
Yes.
Proteas. I just love how beautiful and colorful this place is.
And that's the country's flower.
Yeah, I was told it's the national flower, the protea.
Yes.
And the country's animal is the springbok.
Springbok. What's so special about it, do you know?
The rugby team.
No, it is the second fastest land animal.
After the
on
cheetah?
On planet, yes.
Oh.
And it endures more distance than...
Oh, okay.
Let's try to go down there. I don't know how you're going to do it, but... careful, this one is dangerous.
How?
Rather use this one. This one, it's a very, very dangerous plant.
Okay.
Yeah.
How? How dangerous is it?
Okay, you may try to touch it, but... Be very gentle with it.
It has...
These ones are thorns.
Oh.
Very, very dangerous.
That's what you sign up for when you go hiking. Expect anything, including breaking your leg.
Exactly.
Okay, cool.
Devil's Peak.
Oh, that's the Devil's Peak?
Yes. Devil's Peak, and here we're on Table Mountain.
Okay.
Yeah.
Devil's Peak, Table Mountain, Lion's Head,
Signal Hill.
Those are like the four ones that you usually see here from Cape Town CBD.
Exactly.
The tablecloth.
Yeah.
It's doing its job. It's a cloth. It's covering the mountain now. Oh, so drones are not allowed.
Yeah.
Because the sound disturbs the animals. Wait, is there a river here? There's water coming. See that? I think this is the water we can hear down there. The sounds of the water. I think there's a source. No, somewhere in.
Mountains can result in what is called... you can have sources of water that result from an aquifer.
Uh-huh.
Right. So the waters, the mountain, it's more like, you see, we talk about the gravity as in falling down. But this one takes in something out.
Mm-hmm.
So this source of water now that you are seeing, you see, it seems as if it is being supplied there.
Yeah.
But here it's even more.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, to say it is close to the aquifer.
Uh-huh.
But now we need time to be 100% sure about that.
Uh-huh.
If you see, you can feel this one. It's clean water.
Uh-huh.
You can feel it. How cold is it?
It's cold.
Yeah.
This place is so peaceful. I just...
Yeah.
Away from the hassle and bustle of the city. The weather here is quite interesting, actually very interesting. on that side, there is fog and it looks like it's just raining, or it just rained and it's cold. And then on this side, as you can see, it's very sunny. So it's advisable, if you're hiking, make sure you carry a jacket, because some parts are really cold, very cold. Oh, there's some animal here. Someone cut its tail. I think it's a lizard. It's gone. Wow. So that's the cloud covering. You can't see beyond there, because I think that's what they call the tablecloth. Is this what they call the tablecloth?
Well, this is the fog. The tablecloth is actually beginning to build. Can you see what is happening right now? Oh. It is being moved to that other side.
Oh.
So very shortly, this mountain will be having a layer of a cloth, of a sort of a
cloud.
Cloud. And then that's what we refer as to
tablecloth.
Yeah.
So this is fog for now.
Yeah.
If you want to read, you can pause and read what it says.
Now find yourself.
Yeah? I can imagine this place has a very nice view, if not for the fog.
Mm-hmm.
But now you can't see anything, just fog. Oh, is that a restaurant?
Yes, there's a restaurant on top.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh. Directions, right?
Your bearings.
Oh, Nairobi is to this side. Here's Nairobi. Kenya is to this side. Lusaka, Addis Ababa, Salisbury, Kimberley, Bangkok. Awesome. Awesome. And with awesome views as well.
Right.
Yeah, now we got a view. It's beautiful. The clouds have moved. The ocean, the skies. There's a restaurant here. Oh, it's beautiful. Very, 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 very beautiful place. With a nice view. Yeah. And a restaurant. Washrooms. Yep. Which city is down there? I can see there's
That is Kemp's Bay.
Oh, that's Kemp's Bay?
Yeah.
Sorry.
So you can abseil from this point as well. It's one of the activities that you can do. One of the things to do around here.
Then when you get to the bottom, do they pull you up or you're done? You go down?
You've got a way to come back here.
Walking?
Yeah. You can either walk.
Or they can pull you up.
Yeah. But usually you walk.
Wait. Yeah. Oh, this is back to the cable car.
This is back to the cable car.
All right.
Uh-huh.
That was fast. It just went circular. Well, that is it about Table Mountain. I hope you truly enjoyed this video. Can make sure you hit the like button, share and subscribe. Let's go back. Wow, we're coming from up there. Oh, they're having a picnic. Wow, that's sweet.
That is nice.
Oh yeah, we're coming from up there. Why does it move so fast, but when you're inside you don't feel like it's fast?
Size. Instability.
Ooh, now you have a nice view of the city and the signal, the lion's head from here. That's the lion's head and the city. Mm-hmm.
Oh, you
keep dropping. I remember once. Oh, so now we lost.